I am finally back with all my secrets gone. Please don't come back. And it's because I have been with viral and a little bit of, you know, other problems with the bodies and deficiencies and everything. I was really, really sick, very weak. I had a very bad throat, still bad. And, you know, if you feel that I am not in the very best voice in this video, just that's because of my bad throat. So today's video is about the Nykaa's newly launched nail paints. I got this box in my mail with this pouch and this leaflet and the nail paints in this. So I was really excited because look at those nail paints. Don't you really love them at just the picture? Guys, I was really, really excited to, you know, try these out and, you know, review them for you guys. And there are total 9 shades in this collection, and they're called as mirror chrome nail paints, nail lacquer. They have all sorts of shades in this collection. They have purple, they have gold, they have silver, they have pink, coral, green, blue, lots of colors. So I will be showing you all these nail colors on my nails, and I will be showing you how pigmented they are, because I'll be doing one nail every time, you know, with every nail paint, to show you how pigmented it is, really. So you will see that in the clips further ahead in the video. So right now, let's get back to the review of this nail paint collection. So Nykaa always sent these pouches, little pouches, which is really popular with them, and it's really convenient for me to carry the nail paints inside the pouch. So they are all together like this. And I have been wearing nail paints since I got them, and I love every color. Really, every color out of this collection, because they are all pretty unique. I'm really happy with the shade selection here, because they have the colors which are a little bit different. You know, even the silver color. The silver color is not the typical silver color you see in other brands. So this is the silver color which is in this nail paint. It's not exactly silver, it's like a steely grayish silver. If you know what I mean, the camera is not picking the right color, maybe. Otherwise, I'll be showing all the nail paint swatches on my nails today and show you how the colors look like in the proper sunlight. You know, not in the artificial light, the proper sunlight with a little bit of shade. So, getting to the formulation. The formula is thin and it's runny. So, it's not like very thick that will be, you know, cloggy or clumpy. No, it's particularly very, very smooth, very even application. It gives a really, really good application. You really don't have to struggle painting your whole nail. You know, even with just one stroke, you can cover your tiny fingers, pinky fingers here. Just one stroke and you get the color. And you don't have to layer it up because it is really highly pigmented. When I say pigmented, it's that pigmented that I don't really need another layer. So just one stroke, and I have on this finger, there was a coating, you know, the ink of the wood, which I casted in the daily sections, and it covered it in just one layer. So you're still there, but you cannot see it because it's that pigmented. And the shine of these nail paints is amazing. You know, if you can get the very, very smoothest application. I'm not really good in applying nail paints myself, so I kind of get a little bit of streaks, very, very little streaks. This is the one of the nail paint which I have, which I'm wearing, which is my favorite shade. So I kind of get a little bit of streaks, if you know what I mean. These streaks kind of, you know, make my nail paint a little bit less shinier, but if you can really get that smoothest application, which many people really can. I'm a pretty bad fail in nail paint application. You really get that mirror chrome like finish. It's beautiful. The colors are beautiful. The shine is beautiful. It's not glittery. It's not shimmery. It's like metallic nail paint. I'm so happy with the finish and the, you know, formulation and the colors of all these nail paints, that I really highly recommend. If you really are in metallic nail paints and chrome kind of nails, well, this is a collection for you. But if you really like this metallic chrome kind of finish on your nails and in a budget, well, this is a collection for you. Coming to the lasting power, now many nail paints don't really last on my nails particularly, because I don't know what happens, most of the nail paint starts chipping on my nails very day. Like if I apply it in the morning, by evening, the top part of the nail paint is almost gone, like a very little bit of the top part. But this one, you know, I painted my nails on Friday, I believe, last Friday, and look at this. Can you believe it has been a week? Yes, it's that long lasting. And this is just one layer. Imagine if you can get a top coat, which is, this is without top coat. If the nail paint can stay on my nails for even 3 days, well, I would give 100% marks to that nail paint, honestly. So this is what this collection is all about. I really love the colors, love the formula, most importantly lasting power and the mirror chrome finish. That is just beautifully stunning. I'm not exaggerating, you really have to try this one or two colors and you will know what I'm really talking about. This nail paint collection is amazing. So guys, that's all about today's video with the review of the Nykaa Nail Paints Mirror Chrome Collection. I really hope that you enjoyed this video and I hope that you enjoy the swatches as well, which are coming this, you know, after this clip, after I'm done speaking. So yeah, I really hope that you love this video, and if you do, then please do not forget to like it and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.